Hey guys, welcome back to another video. We recently painted the layout black to get ready for the scenery. This week comes in the ballast. So this video is not really going to be a layout update. It's going to be about running new trains. What I mean by new is modern trains. So yes, I have modern trains. I just never run them because we don't base the layout off of, you know, modern day. But today, I'm running them. Now, in fact, this is going to be my first time running them on this layout. So let's get right into the video.
Do you copy? Copy that. I read you, dispatcher. Over. Okay, start her up. Stand by for track orders.
Yes, sir. Start up and stand by. Out.
So right here we have my SD60E. Which is cool. This is not our only modern engines, but it's the Go Rail 69-63, and that's a really cool engine. And right here we have my SD80 Mac, which is an awesome train. I love it, one of my favorites. And then we got some modern cars it's gonna pull. So yeah, that's basically what we're doing.
Air test complete, dispatcher. Am I clear to move? Over.
Roger that. Take the green.
Over. Copy that. I'm wearing the green. Out.
Thank you.
guys, thank you for watching this video. It was a pleasure showing you guys my modern trains. I hope you enjoyed, and we'll be coming out with a video tomorrow for Easter. See ya.